Good morning, everyone, or evening, or whatever it is for you. This is Yeonni, and I am playing Spec Ops The Line, Chapter 8.
Step outside, Captain.
What's going on, Walker?
We were wrong. Radio Man ain't running Dubai, he's just a lackey.
You mean?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
Okay, so what do?
We play along. For now.
I thought you said you knew him.
Thought I did.
That's a bold statement, to claim you knew me.
When I served under him in Kabul, he was an honorable man.
Because I saved your life? I've saved many lives, Captain. I've ended even more.
I don't understand any of this.
Don't worry. You will.
We got snipers.
Tell your men not to worry, Captain. The snipers aren't for you.
What the fuck is this?
This is a test.
Yes, it is. The civilian on the right, Stillwater. The capital offense, the soldier on the left was sent to apprehend him, which he did. Killing the man's family in the process. Five innocent people are dead because these two animals couldn't control themselves.
I get it. We're meant to choose.
Choose what? Let's get out of here.
Lugo's right. We need to get as far away from this as possible.
That's enough.
Obviously not, because we're still here.
They are guilty. But what is justice? And how would you see it dealt? This is an order, Captain. Who lives? Who dies? Judge these men. Or pay the price of insubordination.
We can't do this, Walker.
Yeah, let's just get out of here.
And go where? They have us surrounded.
I'm guessing refusing to do this is just going to mean more death.
Stop stalling, Captain. You're running out of time.
Let me think. Holy shit.
I'm forced into these decisions every day. Why should you be any different? So you do remember the chain of command. Good. Choice I'd have made.
Get the hell out of here.
God damn it, Walker.
Is there something on your mind, Lieutenant?
Yeah! What the fuck are you doing?
Hey, I don't like it any more than you, but they had us surrounded.
We don't do this shit.
Look, I did what was necessary. I kept us alive. Now I don't want to hear another word about it. You got that?
Yeah.
Listening, then call off your men.
I think not.
That was self-defense.
Hell, you can't shoot!
Some cover here!
What do we do, Walker?
We stand up. Is that knee
open? I can't fucking move. It's too hot.
Need your rifle on
fire! Okay! It's on him! Strike him coming in! Target is down. Shotgun headed this way!
Son of a bitch!
Jesus Christ.
Flash out!
Dead. sandstorm headed this way.
I see it. What's in hits? Run for cover.
Listening, Colonel. So hear this. This war is over. Dubai will be evacuated. And you will be relieved of your command.
Coast is clear, Walker.
Then gear up. We're moving out.
Where to now?
Before the storms hit, Conrad needed a lookout. Somewhere he could see Dubai from miles around. There. Tallest tower in Dubai. That's where to.
Walker, we need to talk about what happened back there.
We got Conrad's attention. What's there to talk about?
Never seen you like this before.
I'm fine, Adams. We can't walk away from what we've seen here. We're not leaving Dubai until the survivors can be safely evacuated.
Unless I trust you, Walker. I just don't agree with you.
Who agrees with Walker? But at least that choice over there, that was... God, that was a difficult choice. That was a really difficult choice. But if the law and the order doesn't follow the law and the order, then what's it all for? That's my opinion, so... It's harsh. Because soldiers and policemen are still only people, but... I don't know. I never know.
On a tip, we went to check the foreign relief stations in the middle of the city. Found bodies. Nothing new, except these had been shot. Burned. Along with the bodies, passports. Only one was readable. Zoe Strasberg, age 29. German aid worker. They say a paranoid is just someone with all the facts. Well... I don't have all the facts, but I'm officially fucking scared. I don't want to believe city officials are executing foreign aid workers. or what that might mean for the evacuation. But the facts, man, you can't ignore the facts. I need to find the colonel. Fast, without raising suspicion. If I can get a message on the wire, maybe something could be done here, but if not, God help Dubai.
Sounds like a firefight.
Damn it! If anyone can hear me, this is Riggs. We've been ambushed by the 33rd. Need some help here ASAP.
Riggs? Fuck, man. Who told the 33rd about this? This is our fault.
Stop moving on.
We need to take a lot of help.
Walker, grab that RPG.
More insurgents attacking from behind. Not insurgents. It's Delta. We have built the contact.
Whoever you are, thanks for the save. Now keep these bastards off of us. Shotgun headed this way!
Keep him off me for a sec!
Captain Walker.
Jeff Riggs, now get in here before a sniper blows your goddamn head off.
You're welcome.
Excuse me?
Maybe you didn't notice, but we just saved your ass.
Kid's got a mouth, Captain.
Name's Sergeant Lugo, and he's got a point.
Really? So where's Agent Gould?
He didn't make it.
Guess you can't save everyone, huh? I'd say you fellas owe me one.
Typical company bullshit.
You wanna hear me out before shooting me down, son?
You got a plan beyond killing everyone you see?
Of course we got a plan.
Go on, Agent. What's your up?
About 400 yards from here is the city's main water facility. We were en route when we got pinned down. My op, Captain, is to get that damn water and cripple the whole damn 33rd.
You really think water's the key?
We're in the desert, kid. Water's the key to everything. Shit.
Frag up!
Take cover!
I can't see!
Just stay down!
I got visual.
Is it Rick?
No, it's Delta! Where's the old man?
Right here.
You son of a bitch! You're dead!
Come on, you're slowing me down. Here they come, boys. Open fire!
Psychoanalysis indicates that John Conrad may be suffering from early-stage post-traumatic stress disorder, resulting from failed operations in the African conflict. In an individual as accomplished as Conrad, PTSD could manifest as a pronounced tendency towards egomania and calcification of moral certitude. More concerning is the way in which Conrad has been lauded as the greatest military leader since Patton. Conrad has internalized these sentiments, and they may now constitute a crucial component of his psyche. It is believed that as Conrad comes under fire for failures in Afghanistan, he will likely go to extreme lengths to internally fortify belief in his reputation. Conrad will begin looking outward to explain his failures while nursing a growing paranoia toward his superiors. It is unknown how Conrad's declining mental faculties will hold up in the face of another public failure.
Great. That is just great.
Yet another! I'm gonna get my people out of here!
Sounds like a plan.
Throw in a frag!
Barricade the door. They'll give us time to escape. We got snipers! Yeah, you do. Keep distracted for me. I'm on my way.
Got him! Riggs, where the hell are you?
Up here, saving your ass. You're welcome.
Got him! Reloading!
Heads off! Enemy moving! We got one in the open!
Take orders from you, company man.
Easy, Luca.
You know the CIA didn't start this war.
Arming the locals probably didn't hurt.
These people were ready to rise up. We just gave them the tools.
Tools to get them killed.
Just keep telling yourself that, kid.
I don't know. I think there's more than one bad guy in this world.
Watch it now. We got company.